What the hell?
So now we got two items, so there's a third one we need before we can move on to the next part of the game. And that we have to obtain in this level.
So like we have Buddhist symbol now, we only need Christian and Muslim and stuff.
No, that's not how it is.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's the Napoleon. Hello, Mr. Napoleon Bonaparte. I'm from the France. How do you do French accent again?
I can't do any French accent.
So yeah, these guys are the best players left to. Wait, Napoleon's own a. He's like bad, but
this
he's. I need food, I'm gonna die again.
You snooze, you lose, while you sleep, you lose.
Hello, mister, I am the French. I just speak the French. Bonjour, bonjour. No, it's not Italian, it's a French. Okay, but I cannot tell really that much difference between Italian and French. But in general, you know, I cannot tell difference of looks of white people in general, you know. They look kinda like similar with the ugly nose and ugly blonde hair and stuff. Hey, at least I don't have like, you know, L-shaped nose or something. I don't know, it's like bad thing, you know, nose look up and I don't like it. Yeah, no, I mean like as an individual, yeah, I can do that, but like as a group of people, yeah, I cannot identify who's which, you know. I know who's Slavic, I know who's British or stuff like that, yeah. But like, you know, I can tell difference between individual or like who's who. Yeah. You know. No one saying. Okay, I have cat, I'm supposed to be fan. Okay, let's be done to that, you know, I'm cool. No, please not lose internet. Yeah, I think his internet is dead. Are you still there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright. That was easier than I thought.
Where are we going? Dude, why are these dudes back here again? No, I hate these dudes back. These guys are dudes back. Yeah. Napoleon is bad. Wait, is Napoleon considered bad? Well, he's a dictator, so I guess he's bad. Stop the bombs! No. These guys are annoying! We are going to kill the Napoleon Bonaparte! Oh no. Okay. I thought this was going to disconnect. We are going to kill the Napoleon Bonaparte! You know, like I found like Australian and British accent to be like really funny, but I can't do it. Yeah, and Australian accent. Can you do it? Right now. I don't know, bloody hell or something like that. Okay, that's kind of cool. Okay, there we go. Okay. Oh, not the fat guy. No, he got a bird. The fat guy got a bird. Give me your dinosaur right now. Sir, give me your dinosaur right now. Ah! How is it so good? How the hell? I'm using magic. Okay, he's dead. Oh. Now sometimes it lags and then I thought we were going to disconnect again. Okay. Yeah, is your internet like super crappy right now? Is it like super crappy?
I don't know. There's people, including myself, using it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you got the bird though. No, wait, I got the bird.
Yeah, I got the bird. What does the bird do? Oh, nice! Nice, this guy is coming with me.
Wait, get the boxes
though,
there might be healing items.
Oh, you got the bananas. Oh, okay. I got KFC, I got Colonel. That's nice. Hello, Mr. Napoleon. Are you driving a good time? What the fuck are these? Fuck you, Napoleon. I hate you, Napoleon. Napoleon sucks. Napoleon, you got no ball. Put what? No. Okay, great. Oh. Wait, is your... Yeah, your internet is like poopy connected. Oh yeah, yeah, I remember that, yeah, it's funny, yeah. I don't think they do that anymore, I think it's more like Discord on phone problem and God damn it, why did I keep... Okay, nice. We look hilarious. Hello, Mr. Napoleon. Mr. Napoleon. Oh, I only have one range item. D. Come on!
Okay.
I don't have range magic, I only have Mr. Napoleon. Mr. Napoleon, please back off, you know. Yeah, WA. Right. Yeah, but like, it's not rain. Just throwing stuff near
it. It's not rain. It's not... Well, hang on. There's that. But then there's the other
exact one. Okay, but I need to... No. This is lag bad. Okay. I have bows. But can I use bow though? Can I? Yeah, I can, but it deals way less damage. Please back off, sir.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. No! Okay, nice.
Press the
one attack
button. Okay.
No,
wait, actually,
press
the item button. I think it is.
Never mind, yeah, I'm just gonna use bell, you know, both sides. You need to improve your internet. Call your internet provider. Hello, my name is Lakesh. I am your internet provider. So, what it seems like you have a problem here is the party connection. So, what I need to you for you to do is send me about $1,000 and then. Okay, yeah. Can I see your Visa account? How about PayPal? I'm gonna die again. Wait, why is Napoleon so powerful? I thought he's short. This short guy is so powerful. I thought he's supposed to be. You think I like the French considering I'm Thai?
Well,
Napoleon has to go. Yes, Mr. Napoleon. Yes, Napoleon is not surviving any time soon. He's gonna die.
Well, you can choose to spare him or kill him.
Oh, I'm gonna kill Napoleon. Oh. So the Turkish guy, yeah, the Turkish guy is really cool. So he doesn't, you know, let Napoleon out.
Oh, is he Turkish? He's not freaking Turkish.
Dude, he has Ottoman. You know the Ottoman Empire? You know he have it. I'm gonna kill you. Oh, that's a blonde. That's the blonde guy. Lisa Simpson.
What?
Yeah, it's Lisa Simpson. You know, Lisa Simpson is blonde. You don't need to know that. That's bad. She's blonde. Like, you know, her hair is blonde.
That's like saying Homer Simpson's blonde.
Oh, Homer Simpson, you know, you can clearly see that he's brown when he have hair. But, you know, if you watch, you know, Lisa Simpson got discriminated because she's blonde.
She's also liberal.
She's blonde, you know. She's very blonde. Oh, it's Canadian guy again.
That's, they're not Canadian, that's just what they look like.
Yeah, but their mouth is kinda long. Oh, yeah, that's the Canadian monkey. Let me pray to Jesus Christ. This is the church. Praying to Jesus. I hope there is good internet. Let's go. I have no money to buy myself.
I hope for Christmas. So yeah, we cleared everything out on this side of the map. So yeah. Now we have to go to the
docks.
We gotta sail across the really big lake or river or whatever this is.
Hello, Mr. Canadian.
Okay, so we have all the pieces.
Dude, this guy, there's seagull everywhere. Okay, are there gonna be like some sort of big fish trying to eat us or something?
Are you looking in the background?
Yeah, I saw some stuff. Wait. Oh, that douchebag ship. I hate it. Look like ship ahoy, but it's worse. No, you're not. Chala, no, this guy sucks. Why are you here? This is just like ninja. So they're like Ninja Go, you know, Lego Ninja Go and stuff. Oh, good people are bad. I hate it. No, I hate good people. I hate squid people. Squid people sucks. You hear me, like? Then what are they? Okay, then why do they look like squid people? No, I mean, they look like squid boy. You know, squid boy from the popular show of SpongeBob. How does it look like squid boy? Like, how? Yes, and they're red, so they're like basically the same color, right? Let's go. Oh no, you're not coming up here. Yes, he's dead. Oh yeah, now we reach here. Oh yeah, I'm gonna destroy this kid sand castle. Yeah, it's not surviving anytime soon.
Wait, see that shovel? See the shovel?
Yeah.
So now, see this X on the ground?
Yeah.
You see the X on the ground over here?
Yeah.
You gotta equip your shovel, or it's already equipped for you, and then you press
the... Oh, oh wait, wrong thing.
Anyways.
Okay, yeah, there we go, D.
And now, go over to where the X is.
Okay, there we go.
You have to have the shovel hit the X.
This thing is so hard, man. So hard positioning it. Look at this guy. This guy's such a nerd. Okay, there we go. Oh yeah, we got some apples, nice.
So, yeah.
Oh no. It's a squid. Squid! I hate squid. How is it not a squid? Okay, now we got dildo. I'm taking back my lightsaber though, that thing is pretty cool.
These things on
You know, like the King Julian. You know what King Julian is?
He's a lemur.
No, the King Julian partner. You know the small guy in the King Julian.
Maurice.
Yeah, he look like Maurice. Mort, yeah, Mort. He looked like Mort, you know.
Yes, I can see that.
And Mort looked like Squid.
So these things, we don't have to wait around and kill them. We can just keep going through.
Oh, okay. That's nice.
The big scorpions.
Always nice to spare some animal life, you know. Mort! Fuck off, Mort! I hate Mort. Yeah, but like this guy, you know, this version of Mort. Why am I not? Same thing. Dude, you're gonna die. Well, no, because I actually just got stuck in once and I'm not dying. Okay, I'm not doing that again. Okay, that's not fun. Okay. Oh, it's Squid again. Squid people. Crab people look like something. Look like something. Yeah. I think I found it. Okay. Oh, shit! Not another crab people. No, I hate crab people. No, stop. Crab people. Okay, now he's dead. Now let's go. Wait, that. Oh, fuck you, Scorpion. Oh, no, not more of these crap people. I hate you. Crap. Oh, wait, they're. Okay, I get it now. They're like, you know, that band in England, you know, they're called the Beatles. You know? They're the Beatles. Dude, how are they not the Beatles? They have Electron. Dude! No, dude, come on, you have to understand, Beatles, you know, the hard part that covering the Beatles wing is called Elytra. That's where the Minecraft got the name from. Yeah. You know, Beatles, the insect, not the band, like, they sound similar, so like, you know. Oh no, not more of these crap people. Go back to England. Back to England. There we go. Crap people are dead. No. Mort, stop. Mort. This is not funny, dude. Mort, this is not funny anymore. Mort, stop. Mort. These scorpions are kind of like, you know, spiders in Minecraft. They don't give a fuck about you until you fuck with them. Yeah, but like, you know, I have a pet. Pet spiders in Minecraft, you know. I have a pet spider. They're really nice to see.
Didn't you have a pet spider
in Minecraft? Yeah. But this time, you know, in my survival world, I got like, oh, it's the Arab guy. How do you do? Yeah, dude, he have an Arab. You know, he look like Arab. Dude. No, I'm not even joking. Like, that's supposed to be Arab. I think, like, you know. I'm not even joking. Look at the sword, look at the helmet, look at everything, it's the Arab. Wait, what's the difference between Arab and Persian? Again?
I have no idea, but they just, like, I think of the Persian Empire when I look at those guys.
We should call them Iranian. I I just think they look like Arab, you know. If you think disagree, you know, it's not a problem with me, it's a problem with the media showing the showing Arab people like that. About my spot. Aha, I died again. And there's more of these crab people. Was there scarab?
Yeah, you know, like, scarabs are
like ancient Egyptians. Yeah, then I am correct. These guys are Arabs, because Egypt.
No, I didn't say Arab, I said scarab.
No, yeah, they're scarab, so the people that you are fighting are Arabs, because, you know.
Oh my god.
Arabs live in Egypt. How hard is that? No, Arabs. God damn it, Arabs, you know, Egyptians speak Arabic, you know, they're like Arab, but like, they are also Egyptians.
They speak like their own
Thailand. Yeah, but they are, but they're still Arabs. Like, if I'm from southern Thailand and I speak the different dialect of Thai, am I Thai?
Well, I suppose you
have to
there.
Oh, come on, I died again. You know what? This will be some. That's nice. That's nice. That's nice. Okay, now you are killing these guys. Wait, can you play as these guys? Can you play as Arab?
As the guys.
Yeah. Oh, so like, you can, you know, make a team of Arabs and Crusaders and like, you know, they fight stuff like Jihad Crusade. For Jesus and Muhammad. Yeah, you know, like, it would be like, for Jesus and Muhammad. Jesus and Muhammad are best friends. Okay, there we go, they are almost dead. You know the YouTuber Toy Cat? Yeah, he just drained an ocean, like, in Minecraft.
IBX.
Yeah, it's nice. You know, what? God damn it, my brother keep making noise again. I died again though, it's not my fault, yeah.
I
died for like, you know, the 100th time.
You know what I said last time when I said it was my job to carry your sorry ass
to this game? Look, I am actually carrying you, so that's why I died. Okay, maybe I'm a little bit drunk. Fuck. Wait, can you get drunk from drinking water? Can you get drunk? But like, but like when sometimes I drink water, I just laugh a lot, like really a lot.
Well, that's not getting drunk.
That's kind of drunk.
You can only get drunk if you
drink
alcohol.
Did someone put alcohol in my water? Yeah, they are, you know, like. What, there's so much.
Nothing like
fresh
American ground beef, am I right?
You know, like, beef and that great. You know, back in India, we do not eat beef, you know? No, actually, in Thailand, they sell pork more than beef. I guess pork is like cheaper. Beef is alright. A little bit, but there's also a lot of Muslim population in southern Thailand.
I think it's southern Thailand.
Yeah, we have mostly are Buddhist, then Muslim, then I guess Christian, if I'm not sure. I don't know how much of amount of atheists in Canada. Yeah, we used to, but we don't have elephant on our flag anymore. Okay, at least you run me first, I'm dying. I died again. Like the 10th time now today. This bird is not helping me, it's not my fault. No, why is this guy so annoying? What? Why are they sending crap people? No, I hate this guy. Wait, this is the one hit. Wait, one hit kill guy or no? Like, the guy that gets hit. So like, there will be thousands of them? Shit, dog. Shit, this is not... No! I hate these guys. Like, how do they die though? How do we kill this boss? Like, oh. Oh, god. You know, like the ship, you know? Also known as Ship Ahoy. Yeah, what happened? Chips Ahoy, here for happy.
Chips Ahoy is cringe.
When the drip is respectable, but the chips are impeccable. Okay, I have a question on something though. Like, did you notice the Chips Ahoy one I put at the last video? Yeah, at the end, around the end of the last video, I put in Chips Ahoy loot box and the last boss before last video. Yeah.
Oh,
loot box. Wow, loot coin. This card man gets an anal probe all over again. They're gonna get. I'm not getting stuck in. Oh god damn it.
I'm not getting sucked in. Roll credits, that's the end of the game.
Really? Is this the game end of the game? Okay, that would be so weird. Oh, there's Canadian! Look, it's Ike. It's Ike everywhere. This is Ike. Oh. Bep.
Alright, let's go.
I think, you know, the Valentine kid or whatever make a really good Ike impression. Like,
yeah.
Taniki-san, how did you make a bass video on each mapper? That's it. And for this one. Like, I don't know how, but it fits Ike so great when you pick it up a little bit. Oh, so this is the one you were talking about, okay? Okay, it sucks, okay. Wait, chicken? They took my KFC. I'm gonna need my KFC chicken back. No, I almost got a pair, no! Okay, I need money. Money. No, because I, or at least, I don't think so. Okay, wait. Let me finish this, okay? Wait, how long is this gonna be? Like, how long does this take?
Chicken.
Yeah, got my KFC now. Are they all dead now? Come on, they have to be dead. Right? Okay, now we just have to continue a bit. Oh, is this a boss? Is this boss? Yeah, I hope it's a boss. Because I have to eat away this soon. Okay, now what? Now what are we gonna do? Oh, now we have to run away. Okay, there we go. Yeah, there we go. I have to go eat very soon, so we have to speed run through these. Speed run! No, let me speed run! Let me speed run! No! I cannot! Fuck it! Okay, you know smart people. Smart people wait. Smart people. No, I'm smart. No. What the hell? Okay, what? Now we're gonna die. What? Well, that sucks. Okay, now I need to boost my mouth. Yeah, I have to stop here now, so goodbye. Jackal. Jackal.